During the preparation of a show, it's necessary to organize the channels of a fixture based on the needs of the programming. For example, in some cases, it may be important to save channels by not using the channels to control pixels one by one. In other cases, it's necessary to use all channels, managing them in one or more instances by using a single console or a second controller as well. Claypaky effects, allowing individual pixel control, meet all these kinds of needs. To achieve this, modules called engines have been created with the fixture. Basic engine. It's the channel list of all parameters, excluding pixels. Pixels engine allows pixel-to-pixel management. Strobe engine, present in hybrid fixtures, allows separate pixel-to-pixel management of a second LED matrix. Each of these engines can be used individually, and it's possible to set the following parameters. Mode allows to select DMX mode. Source allows to select communication protocol. Universe allows to select ARTnet or SACN universe. DMX address allows to select addressing value. If you want to use all engines in a single module containing all channels, the auto patch mode is available. Now let's see how to configure a fixture with multiple engines on a console and via display. In the first scenario, let's consider using fixtures without controlling pixels one by one. Select the right fixture from the library and the channel mode that will match the one you want to select from display. Complete patching procedure by entering the other needed pieces of information. Access the menu of fixture and select Setup. Here, all fixtures engines are listed. Select Basic Engine. In this section, you will find the parameters described earlier. Set them according to what is configured on the console. Now go back to Setup. Select Pixel Engine Mode and verify that Disable option is selected. The fixture now responds to console commands, allowing you to control channels included in the basic engine. In the second scenario, let's consider using Basic Engine and Pixel Engine as two separate modules on the same console, in order, for instance, to manage the engines on different universes, or by using different protocols. Depending on the console used, the channel modes of the fixtures can be divided into multiple files or included in a single file. Select the right fixture from the library in the channel mode that will match the one you want to select from display. Complete the patching procedure by entering the other needed pieces of information. Notice how in the console, Basic Engine and Pixel Engine are managed as two separate fixtures, even though they belong to the same unit. Access the menu of the fixture and select Setup. Here, all fixture engines are listed. Select Basic Engine and set the parameters according to what is configured on the console so that they correspond to each other. Now, go back to Setup, select Pixels Engine, set parameters, and repeat the same procedure. The fixture now responds to console commands, enabling you to control channels included in both the basic engine and the pixels engine. In the third scenario, let's consider using Basic Engine via the console and Pixels Engine via a second controller. Select the fixture from the library and the channel mode that will match the one you will select on Basic Engine from fixture display. Complete the patching procedure by entering the other pieces of information needed. access the menu of the fixture and select Setup. Here, all fixtures engines are listed. Select Basic Engine and set the parameters according to what is configured on the console. Now, go back to Setup. Select Pixel Engine and set parameters in such a way that they match what's set on the second controller. The fixture now responds to console commands, allowing you to control channels included in the basic engine via a console and the pixels engine via a second controller. In the fourth scenario, let's consider using basic engine and pixel engine as a single module. In this case, it will be necessary to activate the auto patch function. Select the fixture type from the library and the channel mode that includes both basic and pixel engine. Complete the patching procedure by entering the other pieces of information needed. Note how on the console, basic engine and pixel engine are managed as a single fixture. The auto patch function can be activated in two different ways. The first method involves simultaneously pressing the right and left navigation buttons. After a few seconds, a window pops up confirming that the auto patch function has been activated. Use the same method to disable it. Alternatively, you can enter the setup menu, basic engine, auto patch, and select on. Now, the parameters of pixel engine are disabled and no longer modifiable. The most complex channel mode is set. Source and universe parameters follow the configuration made in basic engine. DMX address is set sequentially to the one of basic engine. From now on, all changes made to basic engine will also affect pixel engine. Select basic engine and set the parameters in such a way that it matches what configured on the console. The fixture now responds to console commands, enabling you to control channels included in both the basic and pixels engines as a single fixture. Hybrid fixtures have a third engine that usually concerns a matrix of white LEDs. This engine reflects the same properties as pixel engine. It can therefore be disabled, managed separately with its own parameters, or included in the auto patch function.